Listen, I played a lot of Don't Try to Stop It in my day.